And a Green Bay man has been sentenced to 5 years in prison for his 18th drunk driving conviction. 74-year-old Wallace Bowers had a valid driver's license when he was arrested last January after crashing into a power pole in Green Bay. Bowers pleaded no contest on Friday to drunk driving, 10th offense or higher. Two other counts against Bowers were dismissed.